What's up, everybody? It's Cole, and today we want to watch some videos about nice cars.
Check out who I met. I'm at Sanya right now. Yo, yo, everyone. What is up? Welcome to another vlog. So today is actually probably a very unexpected day for you guys. I might be buying a car today. So I told you that I wasn't going to tell you guys until it happens. And basically, all my friends called me. A car came up that I really like. So we're going to go check it out today. See what...
See, I ain't the only one. I ain't the only one.
Wake up in the morning feeling like P. Diddy.
Hey, what up, girl?
Grab my glasses, I'm out the door. I'm gonna hit this city.
Good morning! What is up? Welcome back to another vlog. So I'm starting today off with my new camera. Let me know what you guys think. Is it good? Is it bad? This morning, you guys are going to roast me for this. I'm sending my mom and sister off to send out the giveaway winners. I might announce it like 10 days ago, but I never got around to going to the post office. So this morning, as you can see, these are the cameras. So we're just packaging them up, putting them in this box. And then they're gonna go and send them out. So this one is going to the Philippines, I think. And this one is going to like Texas, the USA. So that's pretty cool. Those are the two giveaway winners. We actually only have one box. So we're gonna use this box and try and make like another mini box out of it somehow. Not too sure how that's gonna work out. I guess we're just gonna have to see, to be honest. So I'm actually gonna go outside to see how this camera records in the daytime. Pretty nice, actually. Pretty nice.
Hold on.
Look at that, man. By the way, I just wanna put this out there. My sister is at 99,000 subscribers. So we might actually have to be doing a 100K party for her or a celebration. Not too sure. And the funny thing is, wait, what just fell on my car? What the hell was that? She's got 11 videos on her channel. If you guys have ever started a YouTube channel, you would know 11 videos is not enough to get you 100,000 subscribers. So, all I can say is she must have the best content in the world.
Hey guys, so today me and Mommy Moore are about to head to the post office to pick up some of your fan mail. We're looking forward to those, and also we're going to be sending off the cameras that two of you guys won in the competition. So Mommy, let's go. Today we'll be driving the Range Rover, so it brings back good memories, guys. So we're finally at the post office. Let's see what's inside. Wow, okay, we've got a couple of letters from you guys. Let's see. Okay, so we couldn't actually send you the cameras today because apparently with the new, something that's new, you need an invoice for it. And we left the receipt at home, so it's actually going to be the weekend, guys. So we're going to have to do this, like, after the weekend. Hopefully you guys will get this soon. We're going to send it express delivery, so don't worry about it. We just stopped to buy some groceries with Mummy, and I just took out the entire Nesquik shelf, guys.
Oh, no, I have my backpack.
I think I'm like in love with one Nesquik, and that's the one with 21% cocoa powder. So I just took out the entire shelf, and my mom's like, what are you doing? So I just stocked up on my Nesquik. There's more in the basket, but I can't pick them up. So hopefully I'll have that 1 year of my favorite Nesquik powder, guys. Look at all the Nesquik, guys. We've got so many of them. There's more. It's like under now.
So my mom and sister just got back, and unfortunately they couldn't send off the cameras. I think they told you the reason. Apparently because they're brand new, you have to put in their receipt. That means we have to go back another day and send them out. However, we did get quite a bit of mail as always. And yeah, this is all gonna go into the stuff. Oh my god, this guy sent like 3 boxes. Okay, a lot of you may not know this, but I'm actually really good at juggling with 3 balls. So, I've got 2 Pokeballs here, 1 normal one, and I want to show you guys how to do it. So it's really simple. It's like a tutorial and showing you what I can do, okay? So you just want to hold 2 in 1 hand, this goes in the air, and that's it. Voila. Hey, look at that, guys. I'm actually, you guys did not know that, did you? Whoa. Oh my god. I feel so good whenever I juggle, guys. It makes me feel like I've got a hidden talent. Ta-da! It's actually really simple once you start to practice. Oh, the skills. The skills. Oh, she even dropped my glasses. Yep, and that is how you get yourself run over, guys. Amazing, Mummy. That was a what not to do tutorial from Mummy Mo. Mummy Mo actually had a question from you guys. She wants to know, what is this, like, gooey stuff, guys? Like, take a good look at it. I don't know what the hell that is. It's like honey. It looks like honey, but it's goo. It's even dropping on the floor. Ew, what is it? Let's try it. It's really sticky. Oh my god. Yo, Mommy, what is it? Oh, that is honey, no? Is that not honey? It looks like honey. That looks so cool. For now, me and Mommy are going to head out in the Range Rover. Let's unlock this beast and go. Ready?
Yeah, let's go.
Let's do this.
Hello.
Scars that leave more than it seems. Sacrificing things. I just made it over to the supermarket, guys, and I'm gonna quickly go. I'm buying like 10 bottles of water, and this is not for me. I'm not gonna drink it or anything. The reason I'm actually gonna buy it is because of this thing. It's like a trick I wanna do. I've seen a lot of videos online, and you guys are gonna be shocked to see the things you can do with a water bottle. So comment down below what you think it is, and I think a lot of you will be right, okay? For now, I'm actually gonna go into the supermarket. I'm not gonna take this camera because it is way too big, so we're gonna go undercover with this thing, okay? The one I normally use. All right, I'm gonna put this in the car, and yeah, I'll see you guys inside. 12 water bottles, that's what's up. I'm gonna take these home, and I'm gonna start attempting the trick. I'm gonna be honest with you guys, it is pretty hard to perfect. Like, you need to, it just takes a little bit of a process, but it's gonna be one of the coolest things you guys ever see. As I actually really feel like getting some of these mini pizzas, so let's chuck that in there. Oh, oh, do you guys remember this as a kid? Oh, all right, let's get a couple of these. Oh my God, so we just came outside the shop, and look at this dog. It is absolutely adorable. What breed of dog is this, guys? Mommy, I want a dog. I really want a dog now, please. I have bubbles. I love dogs. I love cats, dogs, any type of animal. Like, I just love
back.
He looks like a hunchback. Look at him. The way he's standing is adorable.
Back.
Wow. That is way too much, guys. Look at him. I want one so bad. Bye-bye, buddy. See you soon. Peace out. I really want a dog, guys. Like, you do not realize how much I love dogs. Like, I just think they're so awesome. All right, let's go. Got the button. The memories, the Range Rover memories. Just the boot closing. Oh yeah, by the way, guys, I put my camera down here. Not a good idea, I almost stepped on it. Listen to the Range Rover. It sounds exactly like the one we had. Listen. It's got such a unique acceleration sound, guys. But you know what's funny, guys? We always miss the past, and then now, 6 months later, I'm gonna miss now. You know, like, we always miss the past, but we don't appreciate the present. Like, appreciate where you're at in life right now, because trust me, one day, you're gonna miss it. You are gonna miss it. Anyways, let's go home, and I'll catch you guys there.
Cargurus.
Find great deals from top-rated dealers near you.
Everybody's really rich, and they have a lot of money for Bloody.
Saigon just bought a Bugatti, guys. God damn. I feel like such a boss right now. Everybody hate me, just call it face though. In love with the money, I ain't never letting go. To another vlog. So today is gonna be a crazy day. I don't even know how this is happening, but it is. So basically, if you guys saw a couple days ago, I went to the car showroom and I saw my friend Saigon in there completely randomly, and he turned around and said, "I bought a Bugatti." I honestly thought he was joking, but no.